church, why don't you stand your feet and worship this morning?
Thank you. Spirits are rushing away, fire of God, fall within. Holy Ghost, breathe on us, we pray. As we repent to turn from sin, revival embers smoldering. Breath of God, fan us into flame. We need a fresh wind, the fragrance of heaven. Pour your spirit out, pour your spirit out.
Doesn't matter if you're young, these young people in here, or old and older people in the room. Our God's a good God, a great God, a loving God. Come on, I just want you to submit to God. Put your hands up in there. Thank God. Whatever you're comfortable doing. And maybe if you're not comfortable doing, step out of that box. Because we have a good God. We have a promising God, a loving God. God's not going to leave us or forsake us. Come on, let's just sing that again. Because God's moving. I feel something right now.
Because we need a fresh wind, the fragrance of heaven. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out. Oh, holy anointing, the power of your presence. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out.
Let's thank God right now. Today is a new day. Today is a new start. We don't have to wait for a brand new day. The Bible said today is a new day. We don't have to wait for 2024. Change is happening now. Change is falling now. Life changes happen when? Now. Amen. Praise God. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Oh, man. I just feel something great in here right now. The Holy Spirit, God, and God's working right now. I say it all the time. We always don't. Some people say, I don't see it. You might not see it, but that doesn't mean our God's not working. Amen? Come on, I said amen. All right. All right. Y'all can be seated. I ain't trying to scare nobody. Thank you for being here today. And on a side note, we will have kids in a minute. We're going to pray over the people who's going on a mission trip when Pastor comes up. But we're going to start releasing the kids after worship. We want them in here for worship. We want the, whoever's teaching to be able to be in here for worship. So that's a side note. We will start doing it. Who's decided to be in the house of the Lord today?